Hello everybody and welcome back to Deadwood. We in playing on Deadwood, South Dakota map on Farming Simulator 22 and we are harvesting lentils. They're not producing very much. All of this that he's got cut, this is the first tank full. So we're gonna get him unloaded, then we still got some more scrap to haul. So y'all just come along and help us out. Yeah, I don't even think lentils produce as much as soybeans. They could be about the same, but I don't think they're definitely don't produce no more. We changed heads to headers for this combine. Now this one's just a 40 foot. That other one was just so wide you just couldn't get to him to unload him, especially if he's trying to unload him on the go. So I'm gonna pull over right here and we'll just stop. We need to go back to the recycling center. I did bring our flatbed over, and the reason I did that is so we could haul some of these dang tanks off. I'm taking them to the windmill sale site. They bring about the same price as they do at the smelter. Almost about $15,000 a piece. So that's not real bad. They're more aggravating to me to load than the dang trains was. That load on that low loader, it needs to go over to the smelter. Let's see if we can get another load on this. Then we'll take the low boy. I don't know how many more of those tanks they are to produce. That might have been the last one. Let's see if I can go in this way on this dozer. I don't think that's going to work. We'll widen our forks back out and get him this way now. Probably going to be another dozer. I don't remember how many we've hauled. You know, if I'd have loaded that right, I could have probably got more on there. Yeah, there is another dozer. We'll just tie this down. We'll run this load to the smelter and then come back and get that other load. At least it's not too far to go. Yeah, I think it pays more at the dang windmill than it does over here for those tanks. I think we're going to take that other load on that low boy. I think we're going to take it to the windmill. I think I'm gonna park this truck out here on the side of the road for now. We'll see what the windmill pays for this load. Yeah, windmill even pays more for the tank. We're probably going to need this trailer to put those loaders on. I think that right there might work. I hadn't hauled any of those loaders, so they probably gonna be some more of them. Them tanks is still spawning too. I'll go ahead and move this one. Then we'll see if another spawns. I don't think I can get that on there. I'll have to put it partially on the neck if I do. I don't think it'll matter. Did get it on there, didn't I? Yep, there's another one. I figured there'd be another one. Probably one more. I believe I'm just going to take these to the windmill too. They bound to bring more. I'm gonna have to get this one turned around. I should have room now to put that other one up there without having to put it all the way up on the neck. I don't know how many loaders they're going to spawn out there, but I've done haul several. We'll take these over to the smelter and see how much the price is there. I think we got $14,000 for them at the other one. I could check the prices, but we gotta sell them anyway, so. Might as well take them, let them melt them down and make something else out of it. We're going to have to go back and check on our combine in a few minutes. I think he's getting close to pull again. Don't think nothing about my driving. I drive like this all the time. Yeah, it's gonna be about the same price. About 7,000 a piece. I think I'll park this night here and we'll use that other one for the next load. Alright, I'm gonna run and check on our combine. I believe he's full. No, he's still moving. I thought he was stopped. Yeah, that's the reason I changed heads, so I could unload him on the go like this. Yeah, I don't think we're going to ever get a truckload off of this wheel. I think I got room to hold about maybe one more dump. I don't know, we may get one load. He's looks like he's about half done. Well, everybody, I think we're going to go ahead and wrap this one up. If y'all would, consider subscribing to my channel. If you like my videos, give me a thumbs up. Drop us a comment. All of it's free, and we sure would appreciate it. Until next time, y'all. Later.